It's one of the freeze. That's called the freeze clinic, right?
Freeze team. Freeze. Well, we'll tell you everything. We're going to freeze our face off. That's what I like to call it.
Freeze our face off. So this is going to be an alternative because we have yet to, we don't know if we're ever going to, but we've definitely not gone into the world of Botox yet, or maybe ever.
Well, we did see a Groupon and we thought about it. You were like, let's get a Groupon. I was like, I don't know if I want to do a Groupon Botox.
I'm also still scared of that kind of stuff. And, you know, if there's a more natural way that we can get rid of these fine slash deep
We're not
wrinkles.
Botox girls. I don't ever see us really doing Botox. Do you? I mean, never say never, but I don't see it happening in the near future.
I only know who I am this very day.
So you could be getting a lot more.
I could be the frozen face, the Botox one, and you can be the natural one. We'll see how it goes.
Do you know people who Botox?
Yeah.
But can you tell? Like, you're like, oh, you Botox.
Well, like, personally or on TV? Because everyone on TV
Okay, no, personally.
Yeah, I do.
You're like, oh, they just recently Botox.
Yeah, you do too.
I don't. I'm oblivious. Like, really, I'm truly oblivious to any of that stuff. I feel like I have a hard time knowing who has and who hasn't.
Right.
I mean, okay, I can think of one person.
Yeah, you can. But you know that I don't, right?
So this is preventative for us. So we're going to go and hopefully keep going with it, right?
Yeah. It's preventative because we're still, like, not that old. So not only do we want to, like...
She told me my skin was so young to begin with. Oh, God, this makes me look so bad, these looks. I'm not really like this.
Sure. So this is our before. Take a good look.
So take a look at
We don't have
now.
A stitch of makeup, and I think I'm going to get my eyebrows done before.
Oh, you are. Well, I don't know if I want to do it after. It might be, I don't know. She said we could walk out and it's like nothing happened. Like, you just look fresher, not shinier, because that sounds greasy.
Fresh idea, fresh face to the world.
Would you be a singer if you could sing?
Probably.
Like, you could get on stage and sing?
Yeah, because, you know, I love having the mic. Once I have the mic, I feel some sort of confidence behind a mic. If I don't have a mic, I get nervous. I have a mic, and then all of a sudden...
I don't like to be the center of attention, but I like to be the center of it. I like to be my own... I don't know how to put it, but I don't like a light shine... Sean. Shined?
Sean.
Shine.
A light shine.
Shining?
Shined.
Shined.
I don't like a light shining on
Sean
me.
Sean on me?
Sean.
It's not Sean.
Sean Desmond.
We've never claimed our we don't blog because we can't we're not good
grammatically incorrect. That's for sure.
Grammatically. That's not a word.
Yeah, it is.
It is?
Yes.
We're grammatically incorrect. So we vlog, but that doesn't seem to be helping us.
We should talk in simpler like English language.
Similar.
It's a similar one.
When you hang out with 4, 3, 2, yeah. 1-year-olds all day, that's what happens.
Can they get a good look at my wrinkles right now?
Do it. Where's your problem areas? Just tell me where you think.
Okay, well, clearly, like, on the, let's look. We really need a close-up so we can see the difference.
This is pretty close.
Is it?
Oh, gosh, you can see my
There, that's close. Let's get real here. Okay, so there's my forehead in between my eyebrows, the fine skin around my eyes, my smile marks, my neck.
I don't know what they're going to do to me.
You think that there's nothing they can do?
Skin tone. I think they do skin tone too, right? It's not just about wrinkles.
Yeah, like they do acne, they do...
I need skin tone. I feel like my face
pregnancy
is...
Pregnancy mask.
I feel like it's more...
you know?
I feel like it's more red... because
like you're gonna even your toe.
Yeah, because my skin gets so dry when I'm pregnant.
Are you pregnant?
No, I'm not pregnant.
Okay.
I'm not pregnant. Okay. Can you imagine we announced it right now? Nobody knew, not even my husband. Guess what? No, it's not true.
Well, I would go make a baby tonight.
You're gonna go make one tonight?
Well, if you're pregnant, we would go make one tonight. Yeah, let's go
we
make
have
one
to
tonight.
Make that happen. Anyways, and then I feel like it's still coming out of being dry, oily.
Right.
It's
confused.
It's confused.
Right.
It needs to simmer.
Right.
What about you?
I mean, I definitely have like a lot going on in this space. But by this afternoon. it's gonna be good.
Do you get red when you drink?
No, I don't really get that rosacea thing.
Me neither.
No, but a lot of people do.
I know, the red nose.
Yeah. And like blotchiness, the rosacea from the red wine.
Can we just talk to ourselves all day long? Can we just sit here and talk?
Perfect.